Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to my video. And also, I've already finished my Cutter It Volume 2 book already. Now I'm on a new book in which I'll be cutting this. Madonna's edition. And I am on the first page. Which here's what I have so far. And let's add some more to it. I might get this done on video, but we'll see. But it's definitely a work in progress though. And as you see what I'm using, I am using special markers and pens. I am using BIC Intensity Fine Point Permanent Marker. And Ultra Fine BIC Permanent Pen as well. That's what I'm doing with my Cutter It series and this as well. Just kidding. Monkeys in a zoo. No. Monkeys in a zoo. With my Cutter It series that I'm coloring, I normally like to take my time, and that's how I'm using these special pens and markers that I'm using, because I want it to look good, and I want it to look like it's professional, things like that. Spiders! Spiders? There are no spiders. Spiders! Just kidding. I say spiders. That was funny. That was funny. No. That's silly. I'm a little tired, but that's okay. No, it's not. Yes, it is. Spiders! 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 Just kidding. No. Very funny. That was not funny. Yes, it is. No, it's not funny. Bear with me. I'm just a little tired, but that's alright though. That's alright though. Ebenezer Scrooge! Ebenezer Scrooge! That was funny. I screamed Ebenezer Scrooge. What the heck was that? I'm getting close to being done with the Madonna part. Then I will go to the leaves next. The zoo! The zoo! I said, the zoo! Sorry I keep yawning. Just tired a little bit. When darkness falls, you at me. When darkness falls, you at me. That was silly. I said, when darkness falls, you at me. When darkness falls, you at me. That was silly. No way, I said, when darkness falls, ooh, ah, ooh. I'm probably gonna do the Madonna part on video and do the flower part after. Like, not on video or something. How about that part of it? I'm okay. We are almost done with this medalla. I forget to wrap this up. I want to say thanks for watching my videos. Like, subscribe to my channel at Corey's Videos. I'm kind of trying to turn it in corners a little bit so that I can get the corners as well. Alright, that was the coloring of the first step of the mandala. Here's what I got. Like, subscribe to my channel at Corey's Videos, and peace.